You're back with another one. This time we got AMV Gintama Recap 1 versus. This is by Just the Way AMV. This is part of the series of requests from Giorno. I don't even gotta look it up. I know, because it was literally like 2 days ago when I last did one of these. So make sure y'all like the video, comment, subscribe, join the Sad Boy Army. You might as well, you know, you might as well. We're really not sad out here. We're just, you know, sad boys, but we're not sad. It's not like watching this video gonna make you sad. Watching this video gonna like cure your sadness, if anything. So might as well join. And let's go. かつて侍たちが仰ぎ夢を馳せた青い空には異教の船が飛び交い、かつて侍たちが肩で風を切り歩いた街には今は偉人がふんぞり返り歩く。それが僕らの世界、それが僕らの街。So it's aliens, got you. Last one, I wasn't sure if it was like aliens or monsters or whatever. And I don't think anyone ever really told me. Unless it was in one of the... Unless, you know, Giorno told me, but I probably don't remember. I think someone did tell me. But yeah. That was a beautiful ass sword. That's bright red or pink. I always wanted to own a sword, but I need to make it custom. Like, is there a way you can make a custom sword? Yo, it's crazy. I literally tried this at one point. I wasn't going that hard to where it was bleeding, but I was messed up. I was messed up. And I was just like, bro, I'm trying to give myself a concussion. I was trying to do whatever I could to not be like doing what I was doing at the time. So I was just on a metal pole over and over. And they was like, stop, you're not going to give yourself a concussion. I was like, I'm going to try until I succeed. Like, bruh, I was at work at the time. I don't even work here at that job anymore, but I was at work at the time. They was like, you're not going to give yourself a concussion. I was like, I'm a damn well try. Banging my head on the steel post we got there. I was broken at the time. I was, ooh, I need to get out. I'm glad I got out. Did she turn a sushi roll into just straight poop? Wait, whoa. I'm sorry if y'all don't care about basketball, but Pacers are trading Domantas Sabonis, Jeremy Lamb, twice? It's gotta be somebody else. The Sacramento for... Wait! They traded Tyrese Halliburton, Buddy Hield, and Tristan Thompson. What are the Kings doing? Oh my gosh. Back to Gintama, bro. Back to Gintama. I can't believe that. I can't believe what I just saw. I cannot believe what I just saw. Out of everybody, you know De'Aaron Fox don't want to be there. It has to be. I don't understand that trade. Why Buddy Hield? You still... At least they got two of Jeremy Lamb. I'm just waiting for Woj to retweet the mistake. Trey's going crazy today. I already saw CJ McCollum get traded.
Hey,
Oh my gosh. For the longest time, I thought she was psycho because of that shot where she looked like she was about to snap, or she had already snapped. Yo, this song hidden right now. Okay. That's a screenshot right there. That's a wallpaper kind of thing. If you love Gintama, go ahead. I'm gonna move this out the way. I'm gonna just, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna even do you one better. I'm gonna do you one better. Boom. Oh, wrong thing. Boom. There you go. Go ahead, get your screenshots. I'm gonna let it fade. Fade already. It's not fading. You're gonna have to take the screenshot like this and just cut out the corners and stuff. But go ahead. There you go. I gave you ample time. Ample. Alright, I hope y'all enjoyed. Getting your screenshots used for your background for your computers if that's what you want. Because that's fire right there. That is fire. If you really love Gintama, that's right there. That's goated. Yeah. I hope y'all enjoy. Like the video, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Peace. Oh, yeah. Like it. And show love to Giorno, because I wouldn't be watching this if it wasn't for Giorno's request. So, you know, go ahead. Show some love in the comments. Say thank you. In fact, say thank you, Giorno, if you've made it this far in the video. All right? Yeah. There we go. And I'm out. Peace.